guts, no gore. You see what we did there? About to forget it.
How profound.
All right, the car is ready. Pull that lever to open the gate.
Okay, I'm pulling this lever right here. To open the gate.
Which lever? This lever.
That's fine. Open that lever, son.
Yes. The gate is now open because I pulled this lever.
Dude! We get it, Haimu. Thanks. Nuts, this is gonna hurt. All right, player, let's not be shy. Just start a cutting.
Dude, we have another dude inside us.
Yeah, not in the fun way. Sugar Skull.
Mr. Sinister is exhuming mutant corpses and harvesting their DNA.
Ooh, sounds heavy.
The spirits of those mutants still linger here, yearning to stop him. I cannot claim them.
Hey, who ate my leg burger with queso?
You want me to free their souls, my bony muffin?
Yes.
I got this,
babe. Deadpool.
Yes, my bony bride.
Pull yourself together.
What a dream. Ha! We're sending you down the tracks.
Yeah, treasure hunters will know what to do with a zombie.
We forgot to pull the lever!
Zombie?
Treasure?
Let's see it dead! Oh, how we missed thee. Why use one keg when we can use three? Why use three when we can use 1 billion exploding kegs?
Stop! That isn't a toy! Stop! It wasn't programmed to handle this type of abuse! Oh, no! Stop, please! You might just script me for the level!
Only I'm allowed to break the fourth wall in this game! Hey, where did that keg machine go? In the kegs! Maybe we should have listened to that cow. That symbol looks awfully familiar.
That's our symbol!
Golgi Notions had an incredible sense of style.
Why would our symbol be in the catacombs of a freaky mutant island? It's like they knew we did. Thank you.
gate!
That's my word on that lever, son.
Open. Check. Now for the mine truck. Now wait, do you have any idea how many STDs I could have? It's definitely broken scripting. That cake should totally be blowing up right now. Hands in the air. Here we go!
Sinister's clones are here. My calculations show this to be a major confluence of temporal flux.
Of course. Temporal flux. I don't get it.
Just play along.
Damn it, Deadpool. You have no idea how important your role is in stopping Sinister.
Retrieve the spirit and bring it here.
Let the quest for booty begin!
Hear no evil. Green. Envy. The killer of love.
Hear no evil. Yeah. And I'm where now? Technically, I'm a mutate. Get it straight, bro.
We've got this.
Oh, try again.
We got it.
Supposed to murder them until after I was dead. Least you come in here. You know, locking me in may not have been your best plan. To me, my God. Don't they teach you clones anything about history? What, do they just pop you out of a machine and give you a gun? Let me drop a little knowledge. First, I was a villain, like you chumps, but better looking. But that sucked, so I tried to be a good guy, like Wolverine, but better looking. And we can't forget the evil secret Canadian villain science lab. It's killing, and more killing, and more killing. Brings us to the present. This is your fault. Fix it with ammo. Oh, nasty slime. Should have used the five iron. I'm going. See these? These are bullets. Done with the killing. What now?
Follow me. You claim what treasure you find, but do not wander too far into the shadows. Not all spirits in the catacombs are pleased by the presence of outsiders. spirit belonged to a mutant who could control the fires of hell if he chose. Proceed carefully, my love. You will be tested.
No, we love side scrollers. Ah, this is old school right here.
Nice play, Hyde.
Consider this level. Deadpool approved.
That back.